Welcome to BFM TV. I'm your host, James. It's another day. We are doing another video. And today I'm going to speak on a very simple topic and in very short time. And the topic is, walevi wanapendana sana kuliko Christians. If you understand how people behave when they are Christian, if you are not of Christian, well, you are afraid, you know that they are very judgmental. They kiss each other so much. They don't love each other. They speak ill about each other. Let's imagine a case of a walevi, where one of them has not been coming to a club. A very good example. Hi, mkubwa. Hey, simapotea. Hey. Anukusoto umesota. Na kwa jana wewe ulinipiga kofi sana juu kwa mlevi bwana. Eh? Kama una pesa kuja tukunulia pombe bwana. Upana kukaa kwa nyumba sana. Kuja tukunulie. Imagine that was a case of a walevi. What about Christians? This is the time they speak ill about the person. The lumamonga. Especially if it's a lady and the fellow ladies cannot know that their friend is not coming to a church. They say, anatoa miba saizi. That's why he's not coming here. Wamekosana na bwanake. You see, this is how Christians we are. I'm one that I believe in God, but I don't, there's a lot of hypocrisy in Christianity. Look at what Bart shared yesterday. And see, even Mashman was very angry when he reacted to the video. He said that, but he should not share that, even should not have side art, gospel artists. I believe gospel industry should preach, also make money, because this artist is using his talent to make money. That's a video for another day, but then that's the right on my side. And I feel that gospel musicians should support each other. They should share music from each other so that they populate. And you can tell right now that the gospel industry is down. It's not really making money. Hata ulipo la kipotea alikuwa na light ya kupotea, I agree on also that. And there's so much. Yes, I agree, Christians are judgmental. But do we love ourselves really? Because we are always like, most Christians, we feel like they are on a competition with each other. Ukiona amenunua gari, una complain. Yeah? If we love each other so much, if Christians show love between each other, like whatever you want to do. But you know, people go to church, but people do not go to church currently because the way people will judge them. Mimi nimeokoka nionekane na dem saizi. If that lady is said not to be of a good character, muone yule anatembea na yeye. Eh? Wewe unaanguka kabisa. That's the comments from my fellow Christians. And this is where we fail. I'm even 100% sure if Jesus was to appear today, just like Pharisees did, most of us Christians will object his teaching. And this is the reality. And this is why you find people going to clubs rather than churches. And there's a trend, the church goers are at this in time. And I'm sure with COVID-19, while walikuwa nasema ataobea wagonjwa, saizi hawaobei, we make people now even learn away from church because there's a lot of hypocrisy. And we don't agree, we don't actually even, when I released, I watched the video from Mashmona reacting to Bahati's video, I noted even that he was not much ugly about the content. He was more angry because the bad said the reality, which was not the bad truth to him, according to him. So it's like, you don't have to share this. Atakama tunatupedani, why share this? You see, this is the mindset. We want to conceal, we want to pretend we are perfect, but we are not. If we drive each other like whatever ufanya, eh, wanapigiana mnaweza uko wapi, kuja tukunulie pobe kama una pesa. Imagine you have someone, a Christian calling you. You have not been attending church. Kuja kama una offerings nitakupea. Kama umekosa lenda kulipia. That's what we should be doing. Because love is the greatest commandment. But do we love each other? No. Do we criticize so much? Yes. Do we, are we so judgmental? Yes. You may disagree with me. I don't mind about that. Because to me, I don't care what people say about me, but what I tell myself. So if we would be sincere, if Christians would love each other, would show compassion, would show love to each other, hata walevi watatamani kwenda huko. If I go share, like today, if I fight with my wife and go share to my fellow Christian, atasema, naona vile anajifanya pale kwa kwaya, na anapigwa na bwanake. Huyo hapana anashana naye. If let's say it's a case of a man, Huu jamaa watu ukimwona pale angejifanya ni pastor, anapewa tu sana. But when it comes to watu wa club, they even fight today and tomorrow wanapendana. And actually, this doesn't affect so much. Men in church do not have a big problem so much like women. Women are the worst in church. Ukivaa nguo supuku, your fellow Christian will feel like you are pretending. Mwana vina naliga hapa. Na haku wana pesa before I work. You see, I don't have even to share out. Because I am sure like most women who know, like who are saved can tell you the truth. When they don't go attend church for 3 consecutive meetings, they don't attend the church. The rumors they will get. And this is the problem. If we would use the Christian teaching we have so far right now, what would be so good without even attending churches again? But most of us translate inatokea hapa, inatokea inside again. I'm not religious so much, but because to me I don't care about religion so much. I care about God because God is the most important here. And you can majority of people have noted that people are attacking churches or religion. Yeah, they are because the people who are examples of the people who are following this religion have a lot of hypocrisy. Unless we agree to believe, people will always criticize the church. And religion has nothing to do with God. God is not man-made. Religion is man-made. Yeah? So Christians, let's love each other. Let us show compassion. Let us show love. Otherwise, to try to grab kule watu wanapadana, kule wananumia na pobe. That's all for today. Tune next time. Share, like, and comment. I'm your host, James B4M. Follow us on Twitter and at B4M and Facebook and Instagram at B4M Pictures.